Welcome to the old phone channel. Excessive use of mobile phones to play games will cause the device to heat up. When scan lines dominated video content and even high-quality displays were fuzzy at best. But no one wants to play games on their iPhone when the screen looks like it's in prison stripes. Here's some steps to get your display back to normal. Way 1. Force restart your iPhone. Sometimes, rebooting your device can fix many small problems. To do that, press the volume up and down respectively. Press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. It can take 25 or 30 seconds before the Apple logo appears, so be patient and don't give up. The whole process is very simple, but very useful. Way 2. Check the settings. This method is suitable for some users who accidentally touch the wrong settings. Let's go to Settings. Tap General. Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset. Reset Settings. Just like this. If your iPhone is completely unresponsive, it is recommended that you try the next way. Way 3. Repair your iPhone. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, see you.